AEW returns to pay-per-view on Sunday night with the return of its Revolution event. AEW Revolution 2021 marks the first PPV event for AEW since this past November's Full Gear. Three titles will be on the line at Revolution, with AEW looking to push the envelope in the main event, where Kenny Omega defends his world championship against Jon Moxley in an exploding barbed wire deathmatch. Omega won the title from Moxley in their clash at the Winter Is Coming edition of AEW Dynamite on December 2nd. In the rematch, three sides of the ring ropes will be wrapped in barbed wire, and when contact is made with those sides of the ring, explosions will be triggered. There will also be three areas outside the ring that are also wired to explosives. Finally, after 30 minutes, all explosives in and around the ring will detonate. In the night's other championship action, Hikaru Shida, the longest reigning champion in AEW history, will put the women's championship on the line against Ryo Mizunami, while the Young Bucks will defend the tag titles against the Inner Circle's Chris Jericho and MJF. CBS Sports will be with you the entire way on Sunday, updating this story with live results and highlights along with detailed recaps of each match. AEW Full Gear begins at 8 p.m. ET, with the buy-in pre-show kicking things off beginning a half hour prior at 7:30 p.m. Complete results and grades from each match can be found in the live updates below the card.